honey and milk if you would like. You can add as much as you like, depending on how much.
And you don't need to add both, you can add one or the other if you want to.
Then you will stir it up
so it gets all mixed together. And when you're done stirring, we have
a tasty treat.
And make sure to check out our cookbook with more prehistoric recipes.
And that's how you make your porridge.
Thanks for watching. Bye.